It's Sasuke time.
Like I said, I can't control my chakra that well. Just focus on using taijutsu.
Yes.
If you take the pill I gave you before, you should have more chakra control. But Orochimaru made them. You sure they're okay?
Yes.
Don't take it if you don't want to.
I'll take mine. Disrupting my chakra may disrupt my mind as well.
It's perfect.
I'll pass. I don't plan to do any fighting anyway.
Sir, you're useless. Seriously.
Then why are you
just take the
so
pill?
More pills than the rest of us.
They're
for me.
They're spare pills for
I
the
guess.
Rest of you. I know you'll all just lose yours.
You just come up with that excuse?
Yes,
Shut
she did.
Up. Who cares?
Karin, you're not making a lot of sense right now.
Let's
she
go.
She never makes sense. Okay, now let me make sure there's nothing here. Alright. Dude, I love playing as Sasuke more than Naruto because he's a lot faster. See, like, just look at that crap. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that speed, boy. Yeah, but seriously, I freaking love playing as Sasuke. I mean, Jugo. Oh, I gotta show off Jugo sometime. Hey, now is the perfect time to use Jugo. You know what he does? Wanna know what he does? Get over here, crowd. No, I'm not gonna use him on these people. Screw that. I'm going to use Jugo on someone who is worthy of it. Now let's use my chakra source. But yeah, by the way, Naruto and Sasuke have different health bars and stuff, as you notice. So pretty much, Sasuke is going to have way more health than Naruto when I'm done with this, because his stages, oh my god, the exploration is real. Like, it just starts right at the beginning of the stage. Like, ever since his first stage, he will be having fully explorable environments, unlike Naruto. Because basically, all this is Sasuke goes here first, Naruto goes here second. So it's like, Sasuke is way ahead of him. In every place. Okay, you wanna do that? There's no block button, by the way. See, this is what a remake would be good for, you know? Just fixing things and putting in things that weren't there. See, look at that. Jugo's hand? Yes, that was Jugo's hand, by the way. He punches everyone in the freaking face. Yes.
Is anyone here?
I seriously love Jugo. Dude, like, Jugo is awesome in this game. Hey, by the way, this is my first time ever being exposed to Jugo, so yeah. It's probably everyone's first experience, you know? It's everyone's first experience being exposed to Jugo, Sugetsu.
If it were me, I'd just hack down those steps.
Yeah, that's what I'm kind of doing. You know what? Jugo, take care of these. You're not even worth my time. That was a good warm-up. Jesus. Oh yeah, by the way, as you can see, Sasuke's damage output is way more than Naruto. Jesus. Okay, well that was a glitch. Ha. Seriously, now I see why everyone likes Sasuke more than Naruto. I'm just like, bro, Sasuke is so cool in this game. It's just like, Jesus Christ, I freaking hate him. But it's like, what's there not to love in this game? He's literally faster than Naruto. He's stronger than Naruto, for sure. Like, I can literally just murder this dude with two freaking shoulders. Shoulders, boy. Shoulders. That's all I need. Okay. He's a lot more floaty and elegant as well, so yeah. Unfortunately, you cannot dodge with your Chidori, so yes. Yeah, these guys are basically speed boosts. Whoa! Oh yeah, by the way, Chidori Spear is in this game. You know that one move that no one ever uses? Because, you know, Sasuke never uses that crap. Seriously, why does Sasuke never use that? Chidori Spear is an awesome move. How come it never happens? You know? It's awesome! Like, why wouldn't they use that? I kind of want to go into that area. So, let's see. See, look at that slide, boy, look at that slide. Yes, while Naruto has his kunai, Sasuke has his shuriken. See, you see these differences? Jugo, you handle it. I'm invincible for 5 seconds.
Cutty, how about it?
We're getting closer.
Hey, by the way, Sasuke doesn't fight dragons. Well, he doesn't usually fight dragons. I mean, most of the time he does. But it's like, oh hey, Naruto's gonna come back. So it's like, we're only going to weaken the dragon. While Naruto doesn't even notice. So yeah, that's basically the whole thing. It's like, hey, Sasuke, you're looking for Itachi. Let's go. You know, the dragons are just like in the way. They're interfering with your revenge. So, you know, you gotta get in there. And then, you know, destroy them. Get your revenge. Yes, I can get over there, but I want to go to this room first because, you know, there's something in here that I need to take care of. Chidori Spear. No, I don't want to go to the title screen. Screw that. No, I'm not going to the title screen. God dang it. Sasuke, I don't know why you're aiming that way. For some reason, let's go. Oh, you want to... Yeah, basically, after you give them a little bit of damage, they start to act like that. Like, they start to lower their freaking tolerance for all this crap. Like, instead of being tanks, they actually get hurt. Okay, Jugo. Well, hey, Jugo, I think I got another job for ya. Ha
Can you tell us anything?
Same as before. Oh god, I locked myself out. God dang it. I should have gone in there first. I feel stupid. I should have gone over there first because I just skipped to so many things that I could have gotten in there. See, this is the kind of mistake that I make whenever I'm literally coming back from like a huge break. Like, Did you see that? I actually skipped out on something that I should have done, but no. Whatever. It doesn't stop me from actually beating the game. I can still do it without a little bit of strength, you know? I mean, it's not like I skipped the curse mark scroll or anything. Cause that would have been like, oh my god, I would have been in so much pain if I actually skipped the curse mark scroll. Like, oh. See, like, all I did was just miss out on a little bit of my health bar extending. But that's it, you know, my health and my freaking chakra bar. That's nothing to worry about. Is there anything here that I can move? No. Okay, well, let's move on. No, I am not gonna get your help, Karin. I really don't need to save right now. Alright, a life source. Oh, you want to do that? Substitution scroll. I don't really need that. I loved doing that for some reason. Oh yeah, by the way, there is a scroll that changes your speed, like your running speed. Like, it makes you run faster, you can recover all of your chakra, you can get all that crap. You can recover chakra. Yes, they have you covered, alright? There are chakra scrolls in this game, you just have to search around for it. This is why I love this game. It's full of exploration. Oh. It's so full of exploration, you know? Like, this game is so exploration-based, it's just awesome to me. Okay, at this point, I can just run away from them because I don't need any chopper. You know what I mean? At this point, I can seriously just run away from them because I don't need any chopper. So yeah, let's just get out of here. Yes, I know that took me in a full circle. But that's what the stage is supposed to do. So yeah. Okay, Jugo, get over here. Kill everything on screen. Yeah, there's actually a scroll for another air attack. Like, I just dive down like a freaking eagle or a fighter jet, I mean. Like, it's so cool. Like, when you see this move, you're gonna be like, whoa, what was that? Like, I do this, and then I go down like a freaking eagle. Like, if you've seen my previous playthrough, where I actually 100%ed the game, you know what I'm talking about. Like, I got everything. Like, every chakra source, every health source, everything in this game. Like, I actually picked it up. I beat all of the dragons twice, but I did that off-screen, because, you know, that would have taken forever. But yeah, I actually did that. I used Psy to fly back, because you know like how they said they're gonna, you know, they're gonna reawaken, basically? Pretty much, that's true. They do wake back up, and you will have to take them out. You see, this is the attack I was talking about now. This! Yes, and by the way, this is hard mode. I've probably said that a million times, but yes, I believe that I am that good at the game. Alright, anything here? I'm going to be fighting a dragon right now, by the way. Yeah. Time to do this while nothing else is on its way.
That quake was pretty strong.
Oh god. He's right behind me!
Nearby.
No.
It's in the same place as the first one.
It's right behind me. It's right behind me. Dude, it's waiting to kill me. Oh. Dude, that thing was seriously waiting to kill me though. I was just like, what's gonna happen? Yeah.
Well, I suppose that's one name for it.
You should have just done that to begin with.
What? I'm just saying.
You want to get blown up again?
Anyway, isn't there supposed to be a Genryu here?
Yeah.
Looks like the one that was here was sent to the Hidden Leaf.
Yeah.
That means we've come up empty-handed.
That's okay. I've confirmed other places we might be able to find them.
Oh, so you weren't just flying around for fun?
Yeah, he was, actually. He was looking for a place more artistic. You're just hating on my art. You're just hating on my art. So quit acting so smug.
Someone's here.
You're just blessed with good genes. So quit acting so smug.
Why do you look familiar?
Oh, Itachi. That's who you look like. You must be his little brother.
Mean that you're Sasuke.
Yes, Sasuke.
Scary.
Yes, I'm Sasuke. And I'm scary.
To a brat like this? I still can't believe it. He's got a great glare, though.
I'll have to apologize to Itachi later.
Sharingan, huh? This kid is definitely Itachi's brother. Think you're better than me just because of your bloodline? He's fast.
He's fast. You think you're better than me just because of your bloodline? He's fast.
You like to talk so much. Tell me about Itachi.
You.
What are you doing, Toby?
Dude.
Don't let your
guard
down just because he's a kid.
His teleportation jutsu is too fast for us.
Toby, get over here.
Dude, he was in such a rush to say that, though. He's fast. You're not getting away.
Good work, Toby. Now stay back. There are landmines buried all around you.
I don't care.
And they'll go off. That's all the room you'll get to dodge me.
still do it.
Landmines everywhere. Deidara. You are the easiest boss in the game. Deidara. Punch him. Okay, by the way, this is when swearing in Naruto games really started.
Just follow me.
You seriously thought I would die? I just had to figure out, you know, my timing. So, Naruto will come back and finish him off. Well, I guess this is the end. So yeah, let's go.